Well, it is never too late to make a difference in the life of an animal, and I'm going to call this dog a Merry Christmas dog. She is so happy. Joining us this week is Jennifer Shukurki from the Columbia County Humane Society and Zoe. I mean, does this dog ever have a bad day? Seriously,
so.
Look at this.
She just wiggles. She has to meet everyone.
Hi, sweetie. I mean, what a sweet dog. And that, I mean, ever since she's been in our studio, oh, it's revving on the tummy time. I can always tell. Yep, here we go. You know, she's just been happy the entire time she's been in here. Hi, sweetie. Let everyone see how cute you are. Come here, Zoe. Hi.
She was so excited on the car ride. Every time a car would go past, she had to say hi to everyone.
Oh, wow. Let's see if we can get a better shot so we can see the dog. She's kind of cut off a little bit. I really want to pitch the dog here. Look how cute. Would you look at those eyebrows? Look at those eyebrows. Oh, she's so happy. And her ears are so soft. Sweet girl. Now, what is she?
She's a beagle mix.
A beagle mix.
She's about 7 years old.
Okay.
She's house trained. She goes, and we have a foster home that she goes to stay with in the weekend. He says that she does wonderful in the house.
Oh.
He absolutely loves her.
Well, and she's just such a nice size, too. You know, she's not a teeny tiny teacup dog, but she's not this huge dog either. Mm. And she travels very well in the car.
She loves it.
It was a one-girl party in that car.
Well, when we take her outside
and
at work, she has to try and jump into every car she sees.
Oh, and you know what? Isn't that nice? Okay, I'm coming down to see you. No worries. Now, how does she do with other dogs?
She's a little bit pickier about who she plays with.
Ah, okay. Can you guys see her on this? Here we go. There. Oh, look at that. This is just a sweet dog. Oh, aren't you sweet? You're just a very social dog. So you can see she's really not that big. So hopefully somebody will see her and adopt her and make her.
She doesn't have the normal beagle bark that most people are worried about.
Well, we hope you're going to get a nice home. If you would like to learn more about sweet little Zoe, go right to our web channel, nbc15.com, and click on News Links, Columbia County Humane Society. We really hope she finds a good home because she is just... Oh, you're just huggable and you're lovable.